Cut, cut, cut. We made another font blooper.
Here we go with the font bloopers again, just like in movie 5 and 6.
You guys in the TVO text, except the production's text, are in the Nickelodeon font. Oh, whoops. But actually it was the Nickelodeon logo's fault. It's okay, also you charge us too. We'll just change the font back to normal and then we should do take 3.